Where's the crash site now?
Over there. We're getting closer.
We're gonna have to cross this ravine?
You see that metal tower? Maybe we can use it to get across.
Okay. I'll use the dragonfly to find us a route. I'll put a marker up on your headband display. We can get through here, but there are mechs up ahead.
Looks like we don't have any choice.
I can't jump this far. You'll need to throw me. Monkey, help! I'm slipping! Thanks. Wow. My heart was beating so hard, I thought they were gonna hear it. It's a dead end. Looks like we have to head upwards. You could throw me up there. Why do the mechs try to kill us?
It's all they know. We should keep moving, it's not safe.
An energy serum. Should help your wounds. Are you okay?
He didn't see him.
Monkey, there's nothing there.
I must be going crazy.
It could be because of your headband. It is effectively wired into your brain. Maybe it causes hallucinations.
Great. Great. This just gets better and better.
I'm sorry.
One of those mechs has a shield.
Wait here. I'll do a scan. That's our way out. I'll mark it. There's something different about that mech on the left. I think its gun arm might be detachable.
Okay, I'll see if I can rip it off.
Where are you going?
I don't think I can get you across this.
Oh, wait. I can get through here.
Okay, I'll find another way around.
There's a security door here. Give me a minute.